Hi guys! Okay, so for today, I'm just doing a little outfit of the day. I went to church this morning, and I know it's kind of hard, some people have different religions and stuff, but I'm Catholic, and our church is kind of casual, but I just wanted to show you guys what I wore, and just a few more updates. I'm going to have an Asos haul really soon. If you guys don't know, Asos is an online store that's from the UK. And I'm so excited, and I can't wait to show you guys what I got. And just a few other things that I've gotten that I would like to show you. So first of all, getting started. Here is what I wore to church today. I've got the shirt. Just take off the jacket. This shirt is from Urban Outfitters. It was on sale for $30, and oh gosh, I love this shirt so much. It's sheer, and just the beautiful beading on the top, and it's kind of like a little sweetheart sort of thing, and I can't wait to wear this in the summertime as well, just because I just love it. And then this jacket, which I showed you guys yesterday, the leather jacket, and I'm actually thinking about going back and getting it in black just because I love it so much. And jeans are from Urban Outfitters and really nice. I'm a really big fan of the dark jean just because I like the way it looks and it looks a lot more polished. Hey, if you're a light jean girl, good with me too. I like the light jeans as well, but just dark jeans are more flattering for me. And then lastly, I will just boots that I've been wearing. Okay, so if you guys saw my video yesterday, sorry, it's all over the place. I'm kind of obsessed with these boots. It's not a joke. I love them. I got them at Forever 21, and this is what they look like. And they're kind of like a westerny cowboy boot. They have a zipper on the side, and literally wear them with everything. So they're one of my favorite things now. And earrings, got these yesterday as well. Feathers, $1.50, Forever 21. And yeah, it's pretty much my church outfit of the day. And just a few other things. Sorry, this is so all over the place. I really, like, lately I've been really getting into nail polish, and so I've been going to drugstores and such and trying to find new nail polishes, and I was on the hunt yesterday and I found two that I really, really liked, so I wanted to show you guys. This is the color I got. It is called Aqua, and I got this at Walgreens, and it's a really beautiful color. Gosh, it's going to look so good on nails, it's going to be so good for spring, so good for summer, just gorgeous. See, I want to drop it on the new computer, but yeah. And then the second one I got is called Secret Admirer, and it's also from the same brand. It's called Sinful Color Professional, and you can get these at Walgreens, and it's like a black, silvery color, and I really liked it. You know, I don't know if you guys have parents like this, but, like, black nails, I don't know, is that just me, but parents don't like black nails. It's funny, they think you're, like, going gothic or something, I don't know, but, yeah, so I just really liked the color, and I've never tried anything like that before, so it should be really interesting. I'm really excited for it, actually. Gotta put that on today. And I also have this color, it's called Pamplona Purple, and it is like this. It's kind of a matte purple. It's really nice. It looks really pretty. It's going to be between that and the black for my next color, but it's by OPI, and you can really just get that at any kind of drugstore, or Sephora offers them too, and I have to go back to Sephora and get some new ones just because it's the new thing, new obsession. Okay, so sorry about this. My nose is all stuffy. I think I'm getting a cold. But, okay, well, that was my video for today, a little outfit of the day, and hopefully I will have one up soon. Thanks. Bye.